Yeah. A lot of times people separate and divide us based on our differences as human beings. We find that people separate and divide us based on our color differences especially. See, we happen to believe that much like a wildflower arrangement, part of our beauty as human beings is found in our diversity. We happen to believe that we're all different shades and tones when it comes to our skin, because God is a very creative artist. This is our celebration of diversity, because aren't we all, in fact, colored people?
People. Am I a pop star? Am I a pop star?
Are you famous? Are you a pop star?
What about rock and roll? How do you get into rock and roll?
It's a hard story.
Who started rock
and roll? The rock and roll years was before the Beatles was even around.
So who started
rock and roll? The Beatles were around the King, Elvis Presley, the King.
What about don't you
the
think
man
about
Chuck
that?
Berry? Yes, another rock and roll singer, Jerry Lee Lewis.
You know Jerry, a lot about rock. And
roll. Oh yes, Little Richard.
Yeah.
The man who used to go up on the piano and play the piano with his feet.
Yeah.
You cannot beat the rock and roll years of the '50s. You had Elvis. You had them all: Gene Vincent, Fabian, Frankie Avalon. It goes on forever.
You know, we're from right down the road from Elvis. We're from Nashville, Tennessee.
Right.
Really?
Yeah.
That's good. That's not bad. That's not bad.
So we got a good start as a rock and roller, right?
Well, how comes you never made it?
Their lack of hope.
first musical words?
Musical words, that question always stumbles me. Because I think you can't have one without the other. I think the words are very important to me, and I focus on writing lyrics. But music is what moves the people. Music is what gathers people. Music can take words to a place where mere words couldn't go.
Ooh.
greater than our mistakes. He loves us as we are, and not as we should be. He wants you to take you. He wants you to come as you are.
I know sometimes people listen to our music and some people are turned off by it. They don't want to hear, you know, music that talks about God. But really, we're just normal people who write songs that speak about our lives and things that are on our heart.
Anyone who says he is walking in the light but dislikes his fellow man is still in darkness. But whoever loves his fellow man can truly be walking in the light. We'd like to dedicate this song to a friend of ours. We met him in the hospital today. He'd been burned from head to toe, but he goes on living in God's light. His name is Brian, and you can keep him in prayer.
Oh yeah, in the light. I can see your face as your love pours down in a shower of grace. Some people tell me that you're just a dream. My faith is the evidence of things unseen.
always the traveler, always on the move, you know, even in Germany.
The terrain in Germany is quite beautiful. I mean, I love castles, I love the medieval time period, and almost like Gothic fantasy.
Germany is an interesting place to me just because it carries so much deep history. And it's kind of haunting, actually.
The people seem very opinionated and very strong in their opinions.
Out of the whole European tour, the Germany shows were my favorite. The kids were totally radical the whole way through.
Here we are in Ireland.
I think the one thing that would stand out in my mind about the whole trip was probably Belfast. There is a feeling of a counterbalance.
We fight racism in America, and they fight over religious freedom there.
For them to see DC Talk come to Belfast, I think it's a dream for a lot of them, because we don't get big bands over here. The young kids, just the joy in their faces, and they were so into it, that's what makes it worthwhile.
London is awesome. I think it's the most amazing city.
King and the queen of senses. You can literally do everything in London. Everything is at your fingertips. The people there are more grounded in history and tradition.
I think the city itself is wonderful. Obviously, a lot of heritage there.
Spain was probably my favorite spot of the whole tour, because I learned a little bit of Spanish in high school. So I try to learn a little bit of Spanish out. It was pretty cool. I mean, the climate's different. The food is mostly fish. I like fish.
I think Spain stands out the most. The people are full of life. I can feel the culture of the people. They're very different from the rest of Europe.
There's an ambience about that. It's exciting. But I think what was interesting to be able to go to so many different places in Europe in the amount of time that we had. We've transgressed a lot of areas.
is to lay in the cross. An eye for an eye, fighting fire with fire. It's our turn to take it one step higher. Gotta live by example, show brotherly love. We're together on earth, we'll be together above. So we're
tearing down the walls of segregation. Unity abroad, new revolution, yeah. Tearing down the walls of segregation. Unity abroad, yeah.
So they won't trip us by color, ain't nothing but wrong. We're in the same crew,
we're singing one song.
If it ain't God's army, that makes you my kin. And yo, I got me blind, is the father of man. Love is in the word ahead of all of the rest. No negotiation to love a certain nation. All means all with no discrimination, boy. We've set up as a new world to copy, yo. Fellow believer, there's a time to stop racism within our lives. Today is the time for your love to shine.
Come on!
playing or something? Why music? What?
Well, we do poetry and painting.
Kevin does poetry.
I have a book of poetry in the States. I mean, we definitely get off and do other diverse expressionism. Doesn't have to be music, of course, but music is the universal language that I think all of us can relate to. I think it is the binding trait of our affection.
I take my vow, these angels sleeping at my feet. And in this moment, you do not know how my spirit wants to flee. You see, it was one man against the night, taking on a multitude that had left him high and dry. No candle burning vigil could light the way. Darkness hit the ground like a fallen satellite. He was the King of Kings. He was the King of Kings. Through his side, yeah. Like that. Yeah. One more time.
There comes a point in all of our lives when we gotta learn the hard way.
I'm on my
myself, I realize I am the maker of my own demise. But you accept me every time and again.
Yes, you accept me.
You never mention just how selfish I am. Why must it always take me so long to see?
check this. Our generation is a generation with a lot of problems. Most of us are looking for escapes from our problems. Some of us choose to take drastic measures to escape them. Quick fixes that feel good for a little while, but sooner or later, you come up empty. The guys on the stage, we've tried a lot of these things. It wasn't until we found something a little different that satisfied us, something a little more long-lasting. You probably heard this before, but I'm here to tell you that it's real. It's something that's worked in my life. It's called a personal relationship with Jesus Christ. And it doesn't mean I don't have any more problems. I've already told you I do. Just means I have someone to take them to that will never leave me or turn their back on me no matter what. Maybe you're here tonight and you're kind of curious about this Jesus we've been talking about. When you get home tonight and you lie down in your bed, you can call out to him right there. See, he'll hear you no matter where you are. Ask him to come into your life and to walk with you for the rest of your days. Talk to him like you're talking to your friend. And then find a Bible and read about the person of Jesus Christ. Don't even go by what you've heard. Discover for yourself. Don't listen to me. I ain't here to sell anything. Just find out for yourself. You've been a great crowd. Thanks for making us feel welcome here. God bless you. Peace. Good night.
Take
two.
I can't do it.
Take one, I do.
Thank you.
up in the South, it was tough. My granddad was killed by the Klan. We never got bitter. We was just taught to love people and get along. Different colors. Just think, all these different nationalities, that's God's bouquet. This hate stuff is for the birds. It's not for human beings. Colors don't hate, but people do.
This is a picture.
This is our life story.
We're sitting there waiting on the driver who took off the second time with the keys.
He better be doubling that.
He went to take my two partners to the golf course. They're comfortable. They're probably on the third hole right now.
And
we're sitting on the first hole. We're sitting right where we were about an hour ago.
Here's the real problem. Okay. He said to Toby and Dan, what golf course is it? And they both looked at each other and went,
I have no idea, man.
Oh, so
you guys get out of the
they could be anywhere. Yeah. They could be in Paris.
Why does he have the keys?
We only passed by one right here.
Assalamu alaikum, my brother.
You're not going to fold it up?
No, I'm just going to stuff it in.
Wait, you got to fold it.
You should open a jewelry store.
What?
Your wallet and stuff's in there.
You got to fold it in neat little stack. That's the only way y'all finish it. It has to be Benetton folds.
Well, I didn't forget it, bro, because I knew
Benetton,
it didn't
Benetton. It's much smaller than the Gap.
I do. Daddy and I throw it in the closet.
Does this go in that closet? Tobe, you want this in there?
Okay, is that it, Tobe? You sure you don't
want
to
take it? We'll give you a couple more things. Now that's it, you want my shoes.
You fit the shoes! I was going to say, yeah, that's the joke in there.
I was about to say it, but
I can't believe you can put the shoes in there, too.
So let me make something clear here on camera. Guido has never packed my bag in my life, so don't think I'm a spoiled baby on that.
No.
This is the first time. It's just
we're
because
in a hurry.
It's the last night, and
my
he wants to get home to his wife.
My wife
and I'd like
waiting
to get home to mine. So while
me.
I go to after show,
I'll
he's
do,
being
I'll
a
do,
servant
I'll
packing
do
my bag.
Yeah, so I wouldn't think anybody sees
Riz,
that.
Did you see my belt, man?
Yeah, I can't.
Did I
wait
see his belt?
Yeah, I can't wait to get home.
He wants to know what's on his belt. I'm going to go do this after show with no belt.
I'm trying to do this.
Okay, let's go.
I think my butt's
waiting
again.
Let's go. What? Toby the Turtle's watch ready to move?
Is that going to you, Toby?
Toby the Turtle's waiting because the hare always beats the rabbit in a long
game. You got my watch?
The hare is the rabbit. I mean,
nailed him.
The hare always beats the tortoise. Mike's the tortoise.
Hey, where do you want this stuff put?
I'm going to get my 15 minutes
42,
of fame.
42,
hey,
34.
Yeah.
Where do you want this stuff?
That is stuff.
Hey, Danny.
No, that's gotta be washed.
That looks like rogue.
You
know. Can I throw it on top of that?
He's ready to go. Except these shoes, you need to go 2 weeks. You're driving me crazy right now. Skittles.
Well, we're on our way finally. Going to food.
That's been the Europe experience.
Everywhere I go in Europe, they go, yeah, it takes 10 minutes. We'll be there in 10 minutes.
Oasis.
An hour later, you're there.
No, we haven't been.
That happened to us the first night. We don't have a choice. We're like literally sitting little pigeons, stool pigeons. Here it is, Kevin.
That was from that
temporary
movie.
Fans.
What's
yes, sir.
Babe? No, Warthog Day or something? Or
Groundhog Day.
Groundhog Day?
Warthog Day. Rick just said Warthog Day. That's a difference. We got this guy, he thinks it's Warthog Day. It's Rick, it's Groundhog.
Oh, okay.
Is that a pig?
That's why film is scary. It's one of those things where you just like look back 5 years after that and think, God, what was I wearing that?